Hello everyone, I am Onur Uzun. I work as Business Development and Marketing Manager at TechBan. Due to the pandemic conditions, we could not come together with fair or seminar organizations or had the chance to visit you during last 1 year time. For this reason, with this video, I would like to update you about TechBan's projects in the near future. In this difficult process, we continued our efforts to serve you better without losing our motivation. The first of these projects that excite us is related to our compact enclosure series. You all know our DM and KT series from our wall-mounted enclosures. We have developed these products for your needs. In a soon time, we will introduce our more functional, more aesthetic, more secure, and more technological enclosures. The following news is about our power distribution system, which we named as PDS. The PDS system designed with Teos frame and covers both fixed and withdrawable type-tested solutions. We prepared our infrastructure to form a worldwide partnership network. You will be able to make very enjoyable designs with the software that will support easy use and time saving. Another news is related to the factory investment. We will soon complete the construction of our new factory, which is environmentally friendly and compliant with Industry 4.0 principles. It is 3 times larger than our existing factory, has closed area capacity, and it has many technological features that will support our logistics and transportation organization. On the other hand, we expanded our R&D and engineering teams and completed some new certification investments such as IQ12 and corrosion tests. I almost forget to tell you that a new team has been created under Business Development and Marketing Unit to provide more support for our business partners and meet demands of our customers. I can briefly say that we will continue to meet on more digital and fun platforms. That's all for now. Please be safe and stay in touch with TechBan.